In today's video, I'm gonna tell you about base training to improve your fitness and to give you the ability to train harder and absorb a greater amount of training workload. And we're starting right now. I'm Daniel from The Cyclist and welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you want to improve your skills, learn cycling hacks and other related cycling stuff, start right now by subscribing to the channel and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. Base training has three main benefits: to improve your aerobic fitness, to improve your ability to use fat as a fuel source, and to provide a solid foundation for next year. And that means to produce the same amount of power for less effort. The first thing you need to do is to decide what you want to get out of your base training. It could be to raise your FTP, or it could be to raise your 20 or 30 seconds power output, or it could be also training to a specific event months down the line. To help you with a plan, you could go to British Cycling website and download a template for free. A normal plan goes for 12 weeks, but you can come up with plans that last 6 or 8 weeks as well, but be aware that if the plan is too short, it might not deliver the results that you want. If you're creating your own plan, is back to work backwards. So start at the day of the event and work backwards 12 weeks so you know exactly when you need to start. And if you have more than 12 weeks, you can start training already and then adapt the plan later down the line. And remember, consistency is key here, so you should try to avoid too easy or too hard efforts as well. And you should aim for 2 rides during the week and 1 over the weekend. And the majority of these rides should be done on zone 3, which is 65% to 75% of your FTP or perceived effort. Then you need to set your baseline, and for that you can use your functional threshold power or your functional threshold heart rate. To set your FTP, you need to ride as hard as you can for 20 minutes, and then the average of those 20 minutes is recorded as your FTP. Then after that, what you need to do is go to any of the online power calculators to find out what your zones are. Now some do's and don'ts so you can maximize your training. Be consistent, ride regularly, don't binge ride. Stick to the plan, this is not a quick process, and remember this: winter miles means summer is miles. Get used to riding in the dark, the days are getting shorter, so we have no other choice. Get ready to cycle indoors as well, and work on your pedaling technique to develop a consistent force throughout the pedaling stroke. And some don'ts: don't ride too hard or too easy either. Keep to a sensible pace, and also don't starve yourself, because energy is essential for your base miles. And this brings us to the end of this video. Let me know in the comment section below what you do for your base training. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.